So Rick, I want to show you this amazing fountain. It's actually historic, and it came across across the street at the courthouse. It's been there for many, many years until being moved over here to be part of the museum. It's actually going to be, it's getting refurbished right now and the pump working, and so it's going to be flowing at our event. It's going to be some really nice ambience.